the solution. We're looking at MG1 torque executed, which is the top, and MG1 torque requested, which is the bottom. The top line should be flat. The car's in park, not moving. We're just sitting here. That would explain why the crankshaft on the internal combustion motor is moving back and forth, because MG1 in the transmission is just sitting there twitching.